Good evening. To be honored with a Student Distinction Award, students must maintain an excellent academic record while contributing to their school and community. Our next award recipient has been described by his teachers as steady, hardworking, dedicated, conscientious, sincere, unassuming yet confident, generous, kind, and quiet on the outside while always thinking on the inside. Another of his teachers indicated that his answers often show a profound reflection on the topic at hand. As someone who has had the pleasure to teach this young man in both his grade 11 year and his grade 12 year, I would have to agree with each of these statements. Initially, I thought that mathematics was his strength, but it became very evident this year in my AP Psychology class that this individual has many strengths. In preparing this speech, I took a peek at his academic record. This student has maintained a 95 plus average for each of his 4 years of high school. Current grade 12 marks read like this: 99, 90, 94, 99, 95, 94, 98, 99, 97, 98. Wow. I guess we can say that he certainly meets the requirements for the academic side of the award. One might think that with marks such as these, this individual would have little time for community involvement. On the contrary, in addition to his four-year participation on the cross-country running team, he has spearheaded several charitable initiatives as part of the Imagine Action Group at BMHS. These include the IWK Bottle Drive fundraiser to support the Atlantic Canadian Sir Isaac Walton Kilham Hospital for Children, a place perhaps a little too familiar to him, as well as the Souls for Souls shoe collection campaign in aid of third world countries. In addition to this, he finds time to volunteer in his community. His quiet confidence, steadfast work ethic, lack of hubris, and generosity of spirit, along with the marks I mentioned earlier, certainly make Brandon Saunier a student of distinction.